guys, we're back. So today we're doing the Dizzy Waiter Challenge. So basically, someone's gonna stand over there and like have the tray, and then someone else is gonna spin with our stick, and then we have to spin like 20 times, and then we have to pick up the tray and try to bring it to this without spilling it all, and we're gonna get wet, and yeah.
Okay, so I'll go first. Okay, so I spin 20 times, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No, you're supposed to leave the table there, stupid.
Yeah, oh. Well, cheat sheet is an M and a right in
here. Oh, I have to place it on it.
Yeah.
You're stupid, and why are you like, I'm gonna hit it.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Do you have a bat?
Yeah, I can beat you with it.
Get it.
I don't know where it is.
Okay, then it's fine.
So I do 30, 40 times?
40. Do 30, and just hold the stick.
This is round one, and Kyle's gonna go.
Multiple times. Okay, no one cares. Just go. 23.
One hand.
Oh no. Oh, shit.
Wow! Great job!
She cracked the cup!
You broke the cup!
Oh my god.
There.
I'll whip it off.
So, keeping that in.
Okay, round two. Okay. 4.
This is how you do it! We yay!
6. Give it to her, walk over, give it to her.
Here!
Andy! Wait, spin around like 5 more times.
No, it's good!
There you go. Andy, no! Andy!
What if the whole world was like spinning?
I mean, it's like if we did all of that.
For me. Okay, no, round 3.
You just think that you're funny.
What? You gonna count or what?
I am, if you would spin.
One, so start spinning one. Now.
Eight. Nine. Oh. I have to go look. Ladies and
I got one! You wanna go?
These are pants. Hi, Nana!
You're so stupid!
We have to say bye!
No, I can't!
Bye. Okay, bye!